It's really interesting. When we began the discussions about NAMAS, we have the idea that we need to build, like Costa Rica, for example, a NAMA for coffee, or Colombia or Chile, a NAMA for forest. But when we are discussing about that, we receive important contributions, concept contributions from C4, ICRAF, Rainforest Alliance, and others who make research. And they give us a different perspective.